Galactic History 44, The Jedi Know Me. Born Nomi Daboda, Nomi was the wife of the Jedi Knight Andur. She had no interest in developing her natural gifts in the Force, preferring to care for their daughter Vima. But when they were ambushed by thugs and Andur was killed, Nomi saw his spirit urging her to pick up his lightsaber and defend their daughter. Reluctantly, taking up the weapon, Nomi skillfully fought the thugs off and later left for the planet Umbria to train under Master Thon. While on Umbria, Nomi discovered she had a talent for battle meditation, the Jedi gift of influencing and inspiring others through the Force, but never lost her trepidation at wielding a lightsaber. Nevertheless, Nomi's masters foresaw that she would have an important role to play in the galaxy, which came to fruition with the rise of the Krat cult.